Mystery surrounds the death of a sperm whale that washed up on a beach in Uruguay. The whale is about 52 feet long, or 16 meters. While its carcass is covered in blood, authorities cannot explain its death.
It didn't have any apparent big injury that could have caused its death.
Moving the body has posed its own challenges, with authorities using bulldozers to remove the carcass. But for some, it's a once-in-a-lifetime photo opportunity, no matter the cause of death.